So what exactly is Skatechurch? Most people assume that it's just a church for skateboarders, which is a fair assumption given our name. But really, Skatechurch is a nonprofit organization that serves as a parachurch ministry, meaning we come alongside local churches. We focus on evangelism and discipleship of skateboarders in the Portland area and beyond. Skatechurch doesn't have Sunday services. We have weeknight skate sessions for different age groups. We have skaters from ages 5 to 55, but the bulk of our work is with at-risk youth, many of whom come from low-income families, broken families, and are immersed in a culture that, generally speaking, has many vices and is not exposed to what the church is doing. At Skatechurch, we have 5 pillars of ministry around which everything revolves. And the first of those is good ramps. Most of our skaters don't come initially because they're seeking a relationship with God. They come because we have well-built dry ramps. Another pillar of ministry here at Skatechurch is clear, bold gospel preaching. Whether it's our elementary school age skaters or our over 18 crew, the gospel is shared in its entirety every session, and skaters need to hear the gospel portion to participate in the skating. The third pillar is biblical discipleship. This involves things like voluntary Bible studies or trips that we take with skaters outside of ministry to grow them in their faith. The fourth pillar of ministry here at Skatechurch is consistent, fervent prayer. We believe that nothing good happens here apart from prayer. And so each night before ministry and throughout each week, our staff are praying for our skaters. And our fifth pillar of ministry at Skatechurch is clear structure and rules. This is essential to maintain a safe environment where people feel accepted, loved, and free to learn and grow. Skatechurch happens each week with the help of about 30 staff members. A small portion of those staff members are paid for their work here, and they raise their own missionary support to do this. The remaining staff members are volunteers who donate their time to make Skatechurch happen. Many of our staff team are skateboarders themselves who are already connected to the skate community and immersed in skate culture. Here in rainy Portland, indoor skate parks are scarce, and all of them charge admission because they're businesses, except for Skatechurch. We offer free admission to our facility through the generous donations of our support network.